speed is as infinite as time itself, and it's not just the cars. The drivers are forever reaching new levels of physical performance. 10 years ago, I was a McLaren driver at the peak of my fitness. I don't train as much as I used to, but to show you how fit a modern Grand Prix driver is, I went to Switzerland to train with current star Kimi Räikkönen. Hey Kimi,
okay.
You good?
Yeah.
You ready?
Always.
I'm not.
Okay guys, what we're going to do this morning is a quick swimming session. Competitive as Formula One drivers are, we're going to have a little 10-lap race between the two of you at the end. You're going to be using these just to add a little bit of extra force to your upper body. They make you swim a little bit quicker, so Mark will be over a little bit quicker, but you do work a little bit harder using them.
Okay. I've just found out he's well handy on the swimming. It's going to be a tough day.
3, 2, 1.
Go! Like a fish. I'm sure this is not in my agreement with ITV F1.
Are you ready? Get set and go!
24 behind. Go on, keep pushing. Another 5 seconds. One push up, one on. One more.
Very funny looking Formula One car.
Your one handled much better. I'm sure my heart's not supposed to be doing that at this age.
Oh, my knee is hurting, man. For sure, if you don't do for a while something and you notice it, it's much harder. But
yeah, like
if
me.
You keep doing it, and it's not the problem.
Yeah.
From the head, you get 10 points.
Oh! Oh! The temperature's rising, just like my pulse rate. We're both on our two wheels now, so a little bit more like familiar territory for both of us. I'm going to get ready for this race. I think I've got half a chance.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know what's the deal with the race, but we'll see what happens.
Well, I think it's only fair, being as I'm 15 years older, I should get a real good lead.
Yeah, 15 minutes.
15 minutes. This is killing me. Oh, he's not going to be far away. Here it comes.
Keep pushing.
It's pushing me. He's not even sweating. Give me a lift. I'm not kidding. He's like superhuman. He came by me and he pushed me. Well, this is the best part of the day. Laying down, getting some rest. I don't know. Kimi was a friend of mine, but he's embarrassed me so much today. Everything that I've done has beaten me so badly. Yeah, I didn't do very well. I admit that. But what about 12 months' time if I come back and maybe give you another run for your money?
Yeah, okay, we can do that.
You're on for it?
Yeah, no problem.
There you go.
I'll bring you water wings.
That's it, I'm done.